at Pompeii. This is the center square. Ash is everywhere. What happened was that this volcano, 2,000 years ago,
Mount Vesuvius,
erupted and covered this whole area because the wind comes off that hill and blows in this direction. It would have buried everybody in ash and they would not have been able to breathe. So, it's quite amazing. Out that way is the ocean, the Aegean Sea, I believe, Ionic Sea, Mediterranean, and you just feel the breeze all the time right here.